What's up, guys? My name is Ray Volpe. We're here in Cancun for Paradise Blue, and you're watching the Festival of Vanessa.
Good morning, headbangers. It is day one of Paradise Blue, 10:30 in the morning, and we are ready to get it. Let's focus here. We got here yesterday after a crazy travel day. Our fucking flight got delayed 2 hours in the morning, and then our connecting flight got delayed 2 hours. Then we have to go through customs and all this bullshit. But if you missed the vlog yesterday, feel free to check that out. Nothing too crazy, but it's the early arrival day, the travel day, the room tour, you know what I'm saying? We was at the pool, we was getting drinks, getting a lay of the land, figuring out where the meetup's gonna be. But today, we start our day at 12:30. We got the Arcturians. I don't even know how to say their name. They play at 12:30. Probably gonna get down there for computer at 1:30. And then we gonna be chilling, bro. The pool has a bar in the pool. You can swim up to the bar in the pool. It's gonna be fucking crazy. We was dumb lit last night. So I hope you guys enjoy the intro, and we'll see you guys to start the vlog in a little bit. Can I get it? All right, gang, we're back at the room. We got some food. We did some chilling or whatever. We're ready to go. It's 1 p.m. We're about to go to the pool. We got our tubes ready. We got our bathing suits. We got our towels. We got some merch. So we got computer 1:30, and then I don't even know what's after that. So we'll see you at the pool for the end of Arcturians. I don't even know if I'm saying that right, but then computer 1:30. We're going to be vibing. We'll see you down there.
6 p.m. Champagne Drip is playing right now. We're about to go back to the room and just get ready for the beach stage. Probably not going to be catching too much of Champagne Drip, maybe from the perimeter of the pool, but that was fucking lit. That was so fun. Can't wait to do it again tomorrow. So we'll see y'all, I believe, for Company is the first set of the beach stage at 6:45. I don't know, sometimes we're all fucked up, but we'll see you guys soon. Fuck. Real quick, guys, I do want to let you guys know that this video and the rest of the Paradise Blue vlogs are going to be sponsored by KB23 Pins. KB23 Pins is a pin company within the festival and base scene that have some really dope designs out right now, both in pins and t-shirts. If you guys are interested in collecting pins or trading pins, check out the link tree in the description box below. Follow them on social media. Check out their store. And if you want to go a step deeper, they have a group on Facebook called Rhythm Kids Pins where you guys can go and get connected with other pin collectors and traders alike. So big up KB23 Pins for sponsoring the video. And let's get back to this Paradise Blue content now. Rhythm.
We got the whole Finesse gang out here. Gang, 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 more gang. We out here, baby. right, update guys, it's 8:20 and we are chilling before sudden death. Recuperating, just getting some energy. The sand is a fucking workout. So yeah, we got sudden death, excision, and then we come inside for more fun.
The next stage.
Bree's excited. And now we got our drinks coming. No, we don't, just kidding. Oh, yes we do, I lied.
8:35, sudden death.
PM. Bree is going through it. She got hit in the head and the nose. We had blood drawn. We got a swollen nose. Let me see your head. Yeah. So we're going back to the room to get Bree situated. Sudden death was fucking crazy, as you could see, literally on Bree's face. And mosh pits finally broke out in the sand. There are a lot of chads here.
Yeah.
And yeah, we're gonna hopefully make it back down in time for excision. I don't see why not. But yeah, we're back in the room. See you guys for excision on the beach yet again. All right guys, 9:30. We made it back in time for excision.
Wait a minute.
It is 11:30. We are making our way to the Nexus stage, the indoor stage. Inside the hotel, we got Benda on. He's about halfway through. And then we have Jessica Autofred, Control Freak, Ominous.
Uber.
But we're basically in our hotel already, so we can just bounce back and forth if we need. But we're going to be checking it out for the first time right now. So you guys are coming too. We'll see you over there. Midnight. We just saw a little bit of Benda inside, and I can add Benda to the list of DJs who double. That was fucking sick, heavy, good energy. The crowd in there is a little whack, but I guess everybody's tired, trying to pace themselves.
No.
We got Jessica Autofred right now. Probably do the same shit in and out. It's hot in there, it's crowded. So out here is fucking nice. We're in the hammocks, having the Finesse Gang meetup right here at the Paradise Blue Sign tomorrow. And yeah, we're close to our room, and we're just hanging out, chilling. We'll be in and out of this. The next to stage for the night, and you guys will be coming with us in and out, getting some clips and seeing what's going on around here in Cancun. So that's the update. Sorry for chatting, and I will see you guys for the next clip.
Sorry.
Stage to see our boy Control Freak. It's gonna be a whole bunch of everything. It's gonna be bouncy, weird. I fuck with him.
Let me see y'all jumping. What is this?
Just ended at the Nexus stage. We got Uber on right now, but we're all pretty beat, so we're about to just chill in the hot tub on the balcony, vibe, kick it. Oh, we're coming in with you guys.
We'll be fine.
Yeah, fuck it.
We're on the five, right?
Yes, we are.
What?